All right, running Billings Canyon today. Big group. Running about 10 PSI. Probably gonna keep the top on because it's cold. Warms up, take it off. Let's have some fun. Abby's here. Rocky Mountain JL.
I got strawberries and a little meat thing.
I know you do.
She's
$300,000.
trim forward. You're gonna climb and climb. Keep it right there. Give it a little faster. You're gonna grab that. Back up a little bit. There you go. Try to get up on that one.
You're gonna like break.
There you go, right there. Cut it all the way back. Nice slow crawl. Come on, baby. Stick.
That looked really cool from back here.
I just finished up Billings Canyon. Did you have a good time?
Yep.
Heck yeah. Surprised we didn't get any tailpipe damage?
Yep.
Minimal bumper damage?
Yep, just a tiny bit.
Tiny bit. Any damage to the half doors?
I mean, like a tiny bit?
No,
like,
no
not
damage.
That much.
Only the sliders. We didn't damage the half doors.
Yeah.
Thankfully, GenRight sliders doing their job. Let's check it out. New rash ring damage. Loving these wheels. Ran PSI at about, like, I don't know, 10 or so today. Did awesome. New damage to the sliders. All good, just some scratches. Afterwards looking good. Tiny bit of fender damage. Eventually we'll get them swapped out for the GenRight. Probably do paint to match. But yeah, good day. Sorry for the lack of content. We've been busy, but we'll be back on the trails more often this summer, making more videos. Cool, later.